How to resize an image using Lightroom. In Lightroom, you don't really resize an image. You export a copy of your original at a particular size, leaving your original untouched. Right now, you're looking at the library module in Lightroom, and I have some thumbnails up. I'm going to select some images by holding down Command. If you have a PC, you hold down Control, and I'm going to select these four images just to show you that I can select non-contiguous images, and I can also resize verticals and horizontals in the same action. Once I have them selected, I come down here to the Export button on the lower left. I click that, and I pay attention to the dialog box from top to bottom. Export location, where do I want to put these? It's going to the desktop. I can create a new folder right now through Lightroom, and I'll just call this demo. I can rename the files. Right now they have my own filing system file names there, but I can rename this, and I can go into edit the custom settings. And let's just take this out so we can start from scratch. Let's say, for instance, I want to name these with my last name, an underscore, my first name, and then an underscore. I can just type those things in. Each file name will get that at its beginning. And then I can go to sequence and date, and I can choose a two-digit sequence, and I can just click insert. Oops, I already had it there. So sorry. So I can just highlight that and delete it. So there I have Mueller underscore Paul underscore two-digit sequence. Done with that. File settings. This is where I decide if I want to export as a JPEG, a Photoshop file, a TIFF, a Camera Raw. For now, I'm exporting JPEGs, and this is how you will export your images for assignments. This is also a good way to export images that you want to email to somebody or put on your website. Color space sRGB is a good color space. And now I want to resize. Image sizing. You notice it doesn't say resize. I keep saying that. But we're going to size it or resize it to 1,000 pixels on the long side. So you have these choices to resize by the width and the height, by the dimension, by the long edge, the short edge, or the megapixels. If I select long edge and I type in a value here, in this case I've typed in 1,000 pixels, my images will all be resized so that the longest of the edges is 1,000 pixels. If it's a square image, it'll be 1,000 by 1,000 pixels. If it's a vertical image, it'll be 1,000 by whatever the short edge is. If it's a horizontal, it'll be 1,000 wide by the whatever the height is. So it won't turn a rectangular picture into a square picture. 72 pixels per inch is a good screen resolution. The only other thing I want to pay attention to here is watermarking. Please don't watermark your images for this class. After export, I can have it do nothing, or I can have the images open in Photoshop or in Mail or something else, but for now, I'm doing nothing. I click export, and you can see up here, there's a progress bar that says exporting four files, and we'll let that complete. And I can see on my desktop that Lightroom has created a folder on my desktop called Demo, and I'm going to open that now, Demo. And here are the four images, and each one is properly sized to be 1,000 pixels on the long side. Thank you.